Hey folks, during the month of August, we're talking about the character trait of responsibility. One illustration that I've shared in the past that's really ministered to a lot of people happened a few years ago when I was talking to some young adults after I was finished speaking at a church. And I asked them, hey, how many of you young people put your shopping carts into the shopping cart corral at Costco or Walmart, whatever it is that you shop? All of them said yes, except one young man said he never did. He said, that's somebody else's job. They should take care of that. He didn't feel responsible to do that. We'll fast forward a few months. My wife said, hey, do you know that such and such got an opportunity to go to a very exclusive, a very academically rigorous private college? And I said, well, I really fear that'll be a waste of his time and his parents' money. My wife got so mad at me. She said, that is so harsh. Why would you say that? And I said, well, is it obvious? Shopping carts. She said, what in the world do shopping carts have to do with college? And so I related the story to her, and I shared that I fear that when the pressure was on, that young man didn't have the character trait of responsibility to see his collegiate career through to the end. And sure enough, after the first year, he was on academic probation. The second year, the same. The third year, he flunked out. Cost him 3 years of his life and his parents tens of thousands of dollars. What a shame. I share this story not to disparage this young man, but to encourage you homeschoolers. I know sometimes we don't feel like we're getting all the academics across as well as that we should, but folks, it's the character traits that lay the foundation, not just for school, but all of life. When you teach your kids to make their beds in the morning, when you teach them to pick up a piece of paper either on the floor or on the lawn or perhaps on the sidewalk as you walk downtown and throw it away, you are in very subtle ways teaching your children to be responsible citizens. And please understand, it's not in these big, fantastic ways that these things are taught. It's like Isaiah said, line upon line, precept upon precept. Here little, there little. And over time, these things seep into our children's character. So today, if you're a homeschooling parent and you see your kids doing something that's very responsible, showing initiative, brag on them, encourage them, because what you're doing, you're reinforcing them to have that same behavior in the future. It is so easy to wait until our kids do not show responsible behavior that we get onto them in a negative context. I say, when they're doing something positive, very responsible, let's brag on them there so they repeat that, not just for a year or two, but for the rest of their lives. This is Kirk Smith with ICHE's Take 5, encouraging you to teach your kids to be responsible today.